Nina, you are too much right now.
Oh, I got it.
I love it. I love it. This is so good.
So, I took all the songs, and now they are going to play at random in a shuffle. And when your song is playing, you are to sit in this chair.
Studio A, and we have this, we're working with the C24, and we have some banging vocals that we're working with. Want to tell them a little bit about that?
Yeah, we got subs here, and you can switch it on and off with the foot pedal.
Yeah, this is the crazy thing about this room, what I love about mixing in here, is because these speakers allow us to cut off everything below 90 hertz. So this is the premier mixing room in the studio.
And then we got a booth in here, oversized vocal booth. LA610 Universal Audio Comp and Pre, and you can fit a bunch of vocals in there. Power conditioner and Fireface. And then we got the Dangerous D-Box, which is our control surface where we live, our control section where we listen. And then got our bass traps to tune the room, make sure it's sounding nice and tight, so you can really, you know, listen to your mix and make sure it's translating properly. Thanks so much, guys, for letting us interrupt.
Hey, thanks so much.
Thank you for this espresso.
Thanks so much, guys, for coming to the open house.
Thank you.
For coming through taking all the